Hello, my beautiful friends. It's Eddie here. How are you guys doing? I just thought I'd come on here and say hello to you guys. I haven't uploaded a video in about 3 weeks, so I do sincerely, sincerely apologize to anybody that noticed or to anybody that might have been expecting a video from me. I am so sorry, you guys. I'm not gonna sit here and try to convince you guys that I have been busy, because that's not the truth, and you guys know I'm all about the truth. And the reason why I haven't been making videos is because I haven't been feeling well. For those of you that have been watching my videos or my recent videos, you might have known that I am diagnosed with depression, and lately it's been pretty bad, and I am planning on getting higher doses of medication, as well as more having more in-depth conversations with my psychologist. So that's what's been going on. I have been under a lot of stress, and for those of you that suffer from depression, you may even know that sometimes even just talking takes a lot of effort. And I cannot even tell you guys how many times I tried to film a video for you guys during the past 3 weeks, and every single time I just ended up turning the camera off and not even finishing, because it just wasn't sincere. The energy that I was convincing myself that I had wasn't honest, and I never want to upload a video that is fake for you guys, because you guys are worth much more than that, and you guys deserve to have the truth at all times. And this is me being honest with you guys and telling you guys that depression has been kicking my butt lately. But like I said, I'm working on it. I am trying to keep a positive mind and positive outlook on everything. You know, it's just it's hard to even get out of bed sometimes, so, you know, let alone making a video. But yeah, I don't want to bring anybody down with this video, and I just want to let you guys know that I have a very special video planned for you guys in the future, where I'm gonna sit down and talk to you guys about every single mental illness that I have and my heart condition that I was born with as well, because they all relate to one another. And you guys will know what I'm talking about when I make this video. Even if it's an hour long video, I know that the people that truly care about me will watch the entire thing. So yeah, like I said, even if it takes an hour, I'm willing to talk to you guys about everything with so many details, and talking to you guys about the medications that I take and my experience with having a psychologist and a psychiatrist. So yeah, I plan on talking about all that good stuff in that video. So if that sounds like something that you might want to watch, please let me know in the comments, and I can't wait to make that video for you guys. On a much more positive note, it's finally October. One of my favorite months is October. First of all, I love the fact that it's focused on Halloween. I know not everybody celebrates Halloween, but I love Halloween. Just the whole vibe that the month of October gives me, I love it so much. I love that it gets dark out earlier. I know a lot of people, you know, might not like that, because, you know, you want to have daylight as much as possible. But I actually like the fact that it gets dark early. My favorite thing about the month of October, besides Halloween, of course, is the fact that they play a lot of horror films. Like, they have so many marathons on TV. I just love curling up on the couch and watching those marathons. My favorite movies that I like to watch during this month are Hocus Pocus. Love that movie. It's a classic. I really enjoy all the Chucky movies, but especially The Seed of Chucky, where Chucky and his wife have hit their son / daughter. I love that movie so much. It's hilarious. I also do love Halloween 5, The Revenge of Michael Myers. That is my favorite Halloween movie. And I just love binge watching those movies. It's a lot of fun. And, you know, drinking coffee and just curling up to the couch with a warm blanket. I love that. I love the vibe of October. It's just so cool. And November is exciting too, because it's my birthday. November 13th. That's my birthday, guys. Maging. It's okay. We all go through this. but I'm going ahead here. The most exciting thing for me right now that's going to happen during the month of October is I'm finally going to be getting my reborn toddler. She should be done by mid-October. I was just talking to her artist, and she did say that she would be completed by mid-October, but because she is coming all the way from Europe, I do expect her to get her like maybe late October. So it's pretty cool because I wasn't expecting her till November. So that's really, really exciting. And this doll is so beautiful, you guys. She is my dream reborn doll, even though she is a remake of a doll that this artist had one ar once already made. I still consider her to be my dream doll because she's just everything that I've ever wanted in a reborn. So yeah, she's so beautiful. And I do know that a lot of the times, and I'm sure a lot of you in the reborn community know this, that a lot of the times reborn box opening videos get quite a bit of views, even from people outside the community, people that don't really understand doll collecting, you know, things like that. I already expect to get a lot of like hateful comments due to the fact that I'm getting a toddler doll. A lot of people might find that bizarre and they might not understand why I want that doll. But the truth is that there's no big reason why I want that doll. I think that it's just as simple as me wanting a Barbie doll. You know, I love dolls, and this doll, you know, is a little bit different because she's a reborn and she's a toddler, but there's no like big reason or big explanation why I want her. I just simply want her because she's a doll and she's beautiful. And that's basically it. And probably because I wanted a doll that I could make interactive videos with, although I'm not saying I'm gonna role play because that's just not what I am into. But what I mean is, you know, toddler dolls are a little bit more exciting in my opinion because, you know, they get to have like toys and like cuter clothes, and that's just an opinion again. It's not a fact, it's just an opinion. But I'm looking forward to this toddler so much. So, you know, I'm not gonna let these people ruin it for me, but I just am preparing myself for it ahead of time. So yeah, that's something exciting going on. What else can we talk about, guys? I didn't plan this video. I just felt like making a video. Let's see. I saw my best friend after months of not seeing her. The last time I saw her was in July when we went to the Rose Doll Show, and I finally went to go visit her new home in San Francisco. I love that girl so much. She is and has been my best friend for almost 9 years. So that's insane. I met her in high school. But yeah, my best friend, she's amazing. Sorry guys, I'm trying to think of what to talk to you guys about, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and sign off here. I'd love to chat with you guys in the comments, and like I said, I just thought I'd come on here and say hello. I actually have been getting quite a bit of new subscribers lately, so if you're new to my channel, hello, welcome to Boy Likes Dolls. I'm Eddie. I like to make videos about my life and my love for doll collecting, so I hope that you'll stay tuned and you'll join us in this channel. I say us because I consider you guys to be the heart of this channel. So yes. What else can we talk about, guys? I don't know. I have been thinking about making a live stream or a couple of live streams. I know I always watch Miss Serenity Smith, and hers always are so much fun. And I'd love to interact with you guys live. I think that that'd be pretty cool. My only concern is I'd run out of things to talk about, just like I am right now. So yeah, that's a fear of mine. But yeah, I think that's it for tonight, guys. I love you guys so much. Welcome to my channel if you're new once again. And yes, I am working on myself, guys. I promise. And like I said, I thought I'd come on here and say hello and just update you guys and just let you know that I'm alive and I'm thankful to be alive every single day. And you know, sometimes life is hard, but we have to stay positive. And I can't believe that I'm close to 5,000 subscribers. That's just crazy, man. I feel like it was just yesterday that I reached 4,000. So, you know, thank you so much for sticking around, and to the new people as well, because you're all, you know, special to me. So I think that's it for now, guys. I'd love to chat with you guys in the comments. So I'm gonna go now before I start blabbing about everything over and over again, and just blabbing about nothing as well. So yes, that's it. Good night. I hope that you're all having a good morning, good evening, good night, whatever time it may be that you're watching this. I love you guys. You're awesome. You're special. You're one of a kind. You are amazing. So yes, that is it for today, guys. If you have any requests on any type of video that you'd want to see, I'd take any kind of suggestions. So yes, I love you guys, and I'm gonna go now. So yes, I love you guys. Bye. Thank you for everything.